to my channel, Shamir Styles. Today is the try-on haul. Are you excited? I am. First up, it's the lovely pink dress from Aritzia. I'm so excited to put this on. When I bought this piece, I pictured myself wearing this to an evening event, like a yacht party or a New Year's Eve party, any festive holiday event. Today, I also wanted to pick up on the things I talked about last time. I mentioned in my previous video that I wanted my channel to be a space for women to enjoy feeling fun, flirty, and girly. I absolutely love the fit of this dress. Oh look, I finally got the shoes out, guys. Look at this ensemble. I can definitely dance in this. It's definitely the perfect look for a New Year's Eve party. You're gonna see me spinning and looking down at the shoe. That's how much I'm in love with it. Next up is the Babatoa Teddy Coat from Aritzia, which is a pretty stunning coat. Even though it's not white as I had hoped it would be, this is a standout ensemble, guys, no doubt about it. Remember, the links to all these pieces will be in the description box below. By the way, this coat is so light, you can walk around in it for hours without it hurting your shoulders. Pair this look with a cute little wrist purse. I like moving around in my outfit just to confirm it's comfortable. It is dancing approved, guys. This white dress is amazing, guys. It is so soft. It fits so well without sucking onto my skin. Let's not even talk about the pink vest I'm pulling out right now. First, this color is beautiful, true to tone. It is so soft and melting into the fabric. I just love this whole outfit because I feel so huggable in it. I would definitely wear this on a date night with my husband. I think he would be cuddling with me for a very long time. It's giving me hardcore retro vibes, which I heard is on trend right now. I believe cute and comfortable can go together. I hate discomfort and I do not think it is fashion lazy to want the best of both worlds. I think women are often accused of wanting the best of both worlds as if it is a hazard, but I do know it's possible when I go to the spa. It is a gender separated spa since men and women are naked 80% of the time. And guess what? I don't worry that when I'm in the steam room, some guy's gonna come peeping in by the stairwell. Because the spa has set up such good ground rules that everybody leaves their creeper instincts at the door. And I hope we can enjoy that same respect on my platform. Now I'm pulling out the teddy coat again. I bought this coat for my s'mores look, which is ruined because the coat is not white. As you could probably see, I feel absolutely rich and decadent in this coat. And for this look, I don't think $260 is too bad. Did I mention how warm this is? Although these pink shoes go great with the outfit overall, it is not the outfit I envisioned with this coat and dress. That's why I did keep the tags on when I did this lookbook, because I wanted to make sure the looks came to life the way I wanted. I definitely think that the first look hits the nail on the head, and the second look, the fuzzy one, is definitely me. I was so in love with the look of the model on Aritzia's website that I bought the black heels to recreate her hairstyle. But I ditched the socks because if your leg isn't smooth, I'm sorry ladies, but I think it's tacky. It's either a bare leg or an elegant stocking. If you can't tell by now, I'm really goofy. I don't know, but it keeps me lighthearted. I like to think it's part of my charm. I really hope you enjoyed the video, guys, and I'll see you next week.